Geraldo, why'd you bring us here?
This place. It's the place where the fisherman prophecy was first foretold. Many powerful mages lost their lives on this soil, and their magic still lingers. If I enter a trance, I should be able to witness what went down here and understand what I need to do to defeat the fisherman. However, I'll be left completely vulnerable when I go into this trance state. You need to protect me.
Okay.
All right.
We got you back. Meditating.
Hey, buddy.
Fisherman, my body armor has enhanced my abilities tenfold. And if you want me, you're going to have to catch me.
What's wrong? What's up?
You two were the ones who initially awoke the fisherman.
Yeah.
Therefore, you two can bind him again. If you two hold him, I can weaken him enough for Hans to destroy him once and for all.
Epic win.
All right.
What's wrong?
Hans is in trouble.
Oh, no.
You two, set the stage.
All right.
We're going to set the plan in motion.
All right.
Be careful, Geraldo.
Bye, Geraldo.
What a nice gent.
Hey, can't you read the sign?
Okay. All right, so we'll play pussy now. I'll see how it is. Got you.
Geraldo, you made it!
Geraldo, right?
It's Drone. Go!
Go!
Looks like we got ourselves a little menage a trois here, boys.
Hans, get rid of the armor. It's weighing you down. Just grip!
Boy, that looks like fun. Let me try. Alright, boys.
Hey!
Oh, thank God.
Hey, guys. They're back!
Alright.
Corporal, I'm
Alright, Hans, I got the requirements. I can fix you up now.
No.
I need you to fix this. You're broken arm into the future.
Screw you, you British bastard! I'm fixing it.
I need you to fix this.
I need you to.
You're the only one that can fix it, Perry. I need you to do it.
All right, for 10 pence, I will.
What does a pirate know how to fix that?
Don't ask questions.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna take.
I love how concerned they are about our well-being.
I'm gonna take care of something. I'll be back in a bit.
We're fine, by the way.
No worries. We only just got. Our ass is handed to us by the frickin' fishermen!
Ah! Hello, Dad. You've come to India.
I fixed. There you are. You owe me 10 pence.
Oh, it's Richard.
Oh, there we go.
Now what are you gonna do with it?
Don't worry about it.
Wait. What are you?
What?
He's gone.
Every time this happens.
Why'd you fix it?
He's gone.
soon as he transfers.
Why did you let him fix it?
Now, son, you playing with some big toys there, ain't you? You don't really think that you can end me, right? I mean, you know good and well that Hans is the only person that can do that.
I don't believe that at all.
Oh, really? Believe this, you little pulled smoker.
Bloody hell.
Richard!
What the hell are you doing here?
Please.
You're off your bollocks, you tart, but I'll do it.
Screw you.
It's Richard!
Hey, Richard!
What do you do? What do you do, huh? What do you do?
I went forward to try and stop the fisherman from becoming human.
Well, were you successful?
Do you think I was successful?
Of course he wasn't. He's back after all, isn't he?
Espella's
well,
you'd
have to come
you.
Back anyway. Is it
Espella's looking for me?
Yeah.
Alright, well, where is she at?
The lair?
Alright. That means I have to entrust Hans' upgrade to you. You built him. You think you can do it?
It looks complicated, but I can manage.
Alright.
It's a little silver box.
Yeah. I'll be back soon.
Alright, you have your quickie.
Ah! Rebecca! Rebecca! It's been so long, I... Are you okay?
I need to tell you something before I die.
Anything, Rebecca. What is it?
I only used you to get away from the fishermen.
You mean you never loved me? You never loved me, did you?
Oh, I tell you, that was a wonderful display, son. That was just beautiful. I nearly cried.
You get out of here! You have no business in this!
Oh, can you believe that little tart?
Deceiving you like that,
son? You shut your mouth!
How can you live with that shame? She lied. She never even loved you, son.
No, she
I'm
did!
I'm gonna switch sides on you because I don't think you can handle it. Now, son, I came all the way from a reanimated block of wood to coaxing my muscles out of entropy. Just to teach you the lesson of humanity, son. Ooh. It is a really nice blade you got here. There you go. Hot damn.
What did you make me?
Now, you see, the funny thing about metal is, well, it resonates. Now, you see, I'm still kind of new to this whole flesh and bone thing, but I still got a fancy for wood. You know, it's strong, but, you know, pliable. Still hurts like hell, too. Now, I'm a big fan big fan of finding weaponry in everyday craftsmanship.
You burn in hell!
Yes, come here.
No! No!
Now, you ain't gonna like this at all, man. I'm gonna be honest with you. Come on.
No!
Come on.
No!
Come here. All right. Hold on. All right, now, correct me if I'm wrong, but you're not feeling too good right now, all right? Ooh. Okay. I'll take that as a yes.
Okay.
Oh, now we're back square one. Look at that. Now look at you. Look at you. I think you're about ready to beg, ain't you? All right, well, I'll do you a little favor. Just let me hear you say it. Let me hear you say it. Please, Mr. Fisherman, I would love it if you were to end my life right now.
Please, Mr. Fisherman.
Say,
burn in hell.
Oh, that's a good one. I'll take that anyways. It's gonna be slow. It's gonna be nauseous slow. Now look at that. Now that resonates on a whole new set of levels.